By the way, Mrs. Mwangi.
What?
There's a student who came here the other day. She was complaining that you're harassing the student sexually.
Me?
You?
Why are you laughing? You, of all the people.
Wait, is there any funny thing to laugh about?
Ask
it's
her
funny.
Now.
You're just laughing here like an Ongongro who is pregnant.
Who told you that?
Why do you want...
Who married? Who married?
Wait. Mr. Misiko, what is the problem with you? You've been talking to yourself ever since you came here.
It's my wife again.
Domestic violence again.
Is that the case?
No, guys. It's something close to that.
There's nothing like that. It is either domestic violence or exotic violence. It must be domestic violence because exotic violence, you could be outside the country. But because you have mentioned your wife, it is domestic violence. Say yes.
Yes.
Oh boy, child.
I told you how to deal with this matter.
How?
For example, when she slaps your right cheek, give her the left one.
Hey. What do you mean?
I mean when she slaps the right one, give her the left one.
Like this and like this?
Yes.
Think. There she is now. Domesticate the violence. Yes. Yes.
Domesticate the violence.
Yes. Do it. Do it. What have you seen?
Where? To Patani Mbani.
Is that his wife?
I think she's his mother.
Hey, mind your own business. That's why you're not married.